The number 4 hydraulic on the south side of SC isn't engaging, and I need your help getting it online. Where are you?
Memorial Park, near the bridge. But unless you're carrying a gun, I'm not going anywhere. Reapers are swarming all over this place.
I took care of
them. Yeah, well, I'm sending something that's better than a gun. See you in a bit.
I'm going back over, and I'm going to be facing more Reapers, but I took care of them all.
Yeah.
Oh, we're back over here again. Ah, good old Neon. Wait, somebody needed something. Man, everybody's still sick over here.
Gonna have to hit those guys fast. You all right?
Holy crap, that was insane. Did Roger send you?
Yeah, let's go. So what did the Reapers want with you?
They heard the Transients are looking for engineers to work on their tower, so they were going to trade me. Figured they'd get a reward or something.
Seems like a lot of work to build a monument to garbage.
All I know is that working on that thing is a death sentence. They work you until you drop, and then they pop you in the head.
Well, you don't have to worry about the Reapers. I took care of them all. Oh, for fucking sakes.
Jeez, you're a piece of shit.
Get your ass in gear.
Keep an eye out. Lots of Reapers roaming around.
Oh, great.
Here they come.
Jeez. Right on the damn track. Too bad about your friend, you got hit by the train.
There's more of them!
out of here.
Tell Roger I'm on my way.
Damn, I can't recharge. Oh, great. Now I gotta go back and forth. Yeah. Marcellus.
I don't think the transients are gonna cause me any more problems. Better go check on Lou.
Everything checks out, but the power grid is under voltage. There's not enough juice to fire the hydraulics.
Stand back.
Look, I'd love to stay and chat, but I gotta find someplace safe. See you around.
Take an early retirement, I would have missed all this. Well, I need to have my head examined.
Thanks for helping with the bridge.
And no sweat. Tell Trish I said hello.
Bridge is down. I'll give you a call later and see how things are going. Hey, Zeke, you still on the roof?
You know it, brother. Trying to hook up with Dwight's sister. You swinging by for a little siesta?
Yeah. See you in a bit.
I would, but there's a mission here. Street fight. Sounds interesting. Mind if I join in? Ooh, yeah!
Men are throwing down over there.
Oh my god. This will clear things up. Okay. Oh no, I interfered. Yeah. Heal. Get us off, you stupid. Yeah. Okay, good guy. Back again. Oh, there's blood.
I'm alright.
I'm okay. I'm gonna climb up. Ugh. Shit. I'm still good. And I'm dead. Blech. Okay. I've got an idea now. Combine the attack. Thank you. Oh, fuck. No. Let me get an above view of this battle. Maybe not the best idea, but I'm getting better. And get rid of those who pose more of a threat than anybody. Damn it. You got me.
Background information. According to the group's official history, research surged ahead and numerous breakthroughs were achieved under Tate's leadership. Side note, no evidence remains of any specific breakthroughs. Repeated requests to witness anything created during this era were denied. Inside. After Tate's death, the First Sons formally designated Empire City as their base of operations.
Hey, Zeke. You still on the roof?
You know it, brother. Trying to hook up with Dwight's sister. You swinging by for a little siesta?
Yeah. See you in a bit.
Nothing else. Time to head back. Oh, wait. Shit, he's still shooting. Stupid spiders. Damn it. Piece of junk. all these things coming from? Die to these things. Aren't I? Pieces of junk. You got things. Yet. Ah! Oh, I made it. Oh, what are you all doing here? Why the Reapers keep appearing? This territory, or this entire city, is under my control. Yeah.
This superhero racket is great, man. Solving crimes, getting some loving from the ladies. I can get used to living like this.
You're not actually a superhero, Zeke.
Well, hell, I know that. But it doesn't change the fact that I've had a taste of good life.
Having these powers isn't exactly a walk in the park.
Are you crazy? People around here, they worship you, man.
Fat lot of good it's done me.
Oh, crap. I gotta go. White sister is hot and ready to go, if you know what I mean.